Why does literature matter, or filmmaking, or theater? Cultural heritage is vital, but why? Reading to me was like walking in nature, entering into another world, each different, each fascinating. To enter into language, to see the scenes and cultures conjured up by authors, it's an amazing thing. It's the very basis of culture and science. Without language, there is no culture.